drawn corner than to think I was in any way responsible for what happened next. Were it come to me that Pippin was holding secret meetings of a treasonous nature, in fear of my beloved husband's life, I decided to bring Pippin's activities to his attention. Pippin is disloyal to you, my lord!
Well, every son is disloyal to his father at one time or another.
Oh, but Louis loves him, my lord!
Louis is an asshole, my lady.
Despite this rejection, I took upon my tiny shoulders the task of effecting a rapprochement between two men for whom I felt deeply. Back in my younger days, if things were going wrong, I might sulk, I might pout.
Mama, no matter what happens, I move up.
Yes, darling. Lord knows we've seen enough troubles already. We've had our fill of gray sky. So put down the vinegar, pick up the honey jar. You'll catch many more flies, and if we all could spread a little sunshine, we all would think before we strike, we all would be closer to the world we'd like. Oh, my lord!
Yes, my lady.
Will you be praying Arles next month?
No, no, I don't think so.
But you always feel so much better after your yearly prayer.
Yes, I do, don't I?
I sought out Pippin. Your father loves you, Pippin.
Freedom and dignity for all men is more important than the love between one father and one son.
But still your name will be on his lips as he prays to Arles. Next month, alone.
You praise at Arles? Next month, alone?
Alone and unguarded.
Alone and unguarded. What date?
The 15th.
What time?
When the cock crows! Pippin, I beg you to bring this estrangement to an end.
I intend to.
Oh, may I tell your father of this resolve?
Oh, no, 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 no. Let it be a surprise.
Surprise? I love surprises. Pippin, your intentions make me very happy.
You've been a great help to me, Fastrada.
Oh.